It's just two steps process for how to disable Cortana in Windows 10. Press Windows key and R to open run. Then type regedit and click on OK. It will open registry editor. Now click here to expand HKEY local machine. Then expand software. Now expand policies. Then expand Microsoft. Go for Windows. Now right click on Windows, click on it, click on New and select Q-Word 64-bit. Name it as Allow Cortana. Double click on it. Then set the value data as 0 to 1. Click on OK and close the window. Now open any browser. We will gonna download zip file and you will get the link in the description. Open downloaded file, right click on it, then extract it. Now double click on this file, click on OK and then OK. Now press Windows key and R to open run. Then type gpedit.msc and click on OK. On this window, expand administrative templates. Then expand Windows components. Now click on search. On the right side, right click on Allow Cortana. Check the disable option, then click on apply and then OK. Close all windows and restart your system. That's it guys, you are good to go.